There, girl.
Looks like there's been a killing. Maybe two.
That's the way. That's a girl. Who's a good horse? You are.
Slow down now!
You seem tired, friend. Everything all right?
No rest for the wicked, Charlie.
Today's Ghost Club investigation involves a carriage. It's said to be covered with gold
dead leaf, letters,
dazzling passers-by when the sun shines. Naturally, it's rumored to be haunted. Now let's see if we can find it.
I presume this was once used to carry the mail. Oh, that actually looks remarkably comfortable. What the devil? That's a girl. Keep moving. Madam, don't worry, you're safe.
Oh, you saved me. That wretch would have forced me to marry him within the hour. I must return home.
Quickly, we have not a moment to lose.
Right, you are, miss.
Take me home. I owe you my thanks. You have gone to a great deal of trouble for someone you don't even know. What is your name?
Jacob Fry, miss. Steady on.
Elizabeth, won't you climb down and sit beside me so that I might see your face?
Miss? Where are you?
You look as though you're just about to collapse. What on earth has happened?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
You! You're hired! Walk on, girl. Easy now. Keep moving. Doing fine, girl. Let's go. You! Right. You're with me. How are things?
Lead on. I taste cat.
Fire!
What's he doing here?
Still going?
Steady on. You fancy some fun?
No, Sifa.
Today's your lucky day.
All right.
Doing fine, girl.
Oh, no, no, no.